sit down, let's celebrate this love we found. Hi lovelies, it's me, Simply Sherry, making home and entertaining simple. Happy New Year! It's been a month since I've uploaded a video. For the whole month of December, I haven't been here on YouTube. I have posted daily on Instagram, so maybe you are following me there. But for the month of December, I decided to take a break from YouTube and uploading videos because it was such a busy month for me, and I wanted to figure out what I really wanted to do with YouTube going forward. I've been doing this a lot of rethinking and figuring out what I really want to do as far as this social media platform. And so I have a few things figured out, and one of the things I'm thinking of doing is to do a weekly vlog of what I do in my life or in that day. And that's because my lifestyle has changed in the past, let's say, 9 months. No, I didn't have a baby. But in April, I started working from home. I have a part-time job, which is about 27 hours a week, and 27 is the max because it is categorized as a part-time job, so I can't do more than that. And it's about pretty much that amount of time per week to get the work that I need to get done. And then I still do about 5 hours of work for my husband's Pilates and personal training business, and that's mainly also from home. It's you know, accounts payables, receivables, scheduling, answering questions, things like that. In these 8 months, there's been a lot of change in my life, mainly with that work schedule and trying to fit YouTube in there, you know, in the 32 hours. So I had been doing about 10 to 15 hours of YouTube and different platforms for my channel, Simply Sherry. And so now, 8 months later, I think I have figured out routines and I have a few new systems in place that I am going to share with you guys. But I thought I'd do it vlog style, week to week, the different projects that I'll be doing, the organizing, decluttering. I still have decluttering to do. My son is over there and he doesn't want me to show you him on the video, but I'm tempted to show him. I'm gonna show just a little bit, just a little bit. Peekaboo. My son is going to college in May. Oh, that's my timer. I gotta stop my timer. I time my getting ready in the morning because I wanna keep it to 30 minutes. Actually, I wanna keep it to 20 minutes. Anyway, I'm gonna do more of a vlog style, and I'm holding this Joby tripod and it's very heavy, so I don't know how long I can hold this, and show you maybe what I'm doing for the day, which is kind of boring, but I love watching other people clean, organize, declutter, work from home, showing the systems that they have in place. So I thought maybe that is something you guys would like to see in this year of 2017. Weekly, let me know in the comments below if that's something you'd like to see. So today, let me turn this around. Okay, so that is my kitchen. I have been reading, oh, actually I finished reading The Fly Lady. And I tell you, I picked up that book a couple years ago and I was not ready to intake the information in there. I still had a lot of decluttering in my life to do, although you saw me here on YouTube organizing and things like that, and bottom line, I was organizing clutter. And there are areas where, yes, it was decluttered and those organizing systems have stayed, but other areas where, you know, it was just too much stuff. And I got rid of a lot of stuff in 2015. I got rid of a lot more stuff in 2016. So right now, I am doing the Fly Lady system as far as cleaning. I just use this to clean another area of my house. Put that back. So right now when I woke up, this is kind of the sink. It was nice and clean the last night, but my husband gets ready for work and put some stuff in the sink before I get up. So I never wake up to a clean sink because my husband uses the kitchen before I get up. So by the way, I cleaned this out last night with some vinegar. So I'm gonna do some dishes. My son, his chores, daily chores, is to empty the dishwasher, put all the dishes away. He also does the trash and the recycling. I think I've mentioned that before. So let me go and finish up these dishes.
I'm not the type that's gotta have someone. I'm not the type that's gotta be in love. I had a lot of people come and go, and plus anyway, I'm used to being solo. But it was good when you came to me. You were the one to make me believe that life could be better, that we could get by together. Come sit down, let's celebrate this love we found, 'cause we know this is...
Okay, all done. And then I just leave my gloves there until they are dry, and then I can hang them up on this binder clip here. So for the Fly Lady, Zone 5, like I said, I read it in probably about 3 days. Zone 5 is the living room, family room, den. Since I don't have a den, the back porch is my den. And by the way, that is my dining table that I pulled out from the dining room. It is teak, and I also included the chairs. That has been our eating area in our back porch for the past several months. The first day, let's say that's Sunday, today is Thursday. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. So I've had 4 days. The first day we did meaning my daughter and I, because she's here on winter break, we did this, the cobwebs, the shutters, the windows, the baseboards on this side. So that took us, plus some putting stuff away. So anyway, that took us 30 minutes. So I did 15 minutes, and then we went to the back porch and did 15 minutes. And then we came back here and finished this up for 15 minutes. The second day we did these windows, again, the cobwebs, the shutters, the windows. And you know what? I love this because now I might not have to hire a professional window cleaner once a year to do my windows. My only concern is the upstairs, outside. How am I gonna do that? So I'm gonna figure that out. And then we spent another 15 minutes again in the back. We got rid of one piece of furniture out there, and then we came back in here for another 15 minutes to do some more dusting and baseboards. Okay, and then, so that was one Sunday, Monday, Tuesday. Anyway, the days are all kind of fuzzy right now because I am on break. Okay, so for 30 minutes, I cleaned out the fireplace, as in I cleaned it. I know it looks dirty, but that's just the discoloration. But anyway, I cleaned the cobwebs up there, went back there in that window and cleaned that, cleaned all the corners, even cleaned up this candlestick, the mirror, and then wiped down the mantle. We used the fireplace during Christmas, and so there was a lot of ashes and soot there, so I cleaned all that out, wiped everything down, wiped down there by the baseboards, and I'm loving this zone cleaning system. So as far as cleaning, I have had a weekly and a monthly cleaning schedule, which takes care of all these things, but I was literally trying to clean the whole house every week. And so the first decision I had to make was that it's okay if the rest of the house doesn't get clean that week. So I had to change that in my mindset, but of course I'm still cleaning the bathrooms and the kitchen because those are used all the time. Okay, this is a hot spot for me, and I just spent 40 minutes cleaning that this morning. So this is kind of where I sit when I do my work. My laptop's there. Here are some books I'm reading. My son inspired me to read or reread this book. I know I read it. I think I read it in college, but I don't remember. That's my problem. I don't remember a lot of stuff. And then this is my portable office for my work. I don't know if I clarified this earlier, but I work from home. And so I drop off my kids, I come back and I work, and I figured out my schedule, even as far as work, which days are heavier days or busier days, which days I can do YouTube videos, which days I can start doing my blog again, because I'm going to start up my blog again. Now with this Fly Lady cleaning system and the zone cleaning system, it is just all coming together. So I ordered my Erin Condren life planner for 2017. Once I get that, I'll unbox that and show you how I plan my day. So ever since I started working, since I'm always on the laptop, I was using an electronic scheduler that's on my laptop, and now, you know, 8 months later, I just feel like writing in a planner again. So that's why I ordered my life planner. These are the Christmas decor that has to be put away in the garage. I have a whole shelf just for Christmas decor. So these boxes are all done. These are stuff that still have to be put away, but they've been brought down. And I basically, there was a Christmas sleigh here, which I took down. This whole area is put away, but I'm keeping this for winter. Although it's not really winter here in the Southwest. Okay, so you see I still have my Christmas tree. I never showed this, but I did show it on Instagram, all my Christmas decor. So we are putting that away. I'm pretty sure we will get this done in an hour. And here is my makeshift dining room table. I do plan to change out the flooring here, but estimated from what it took to take out the flooring and install new flooring, which is just vinyl flooring in the guest room, it'll be a while before I do this whole area and get a dining room table, because we have some other plans for 2017, specifically to travel back to the Philippines. Hopefully that will happen. Please pray for us that will happen for us. It's been 7 years for me and my kids since we've been back. My husband was back there a year and a half ago, but we really want to go back and visit. So also the piano, all the decor here is put away. I had nutcrackers there and the Christmas village, so that's all nice and cleared off. I was looking on Amazon last night for a piano light here. And the one that I really wanted for my son, he's the one who plays piano, it's too much. It's like $230. All those really good ones, they're like $200. So I shall keep looking. Okay, so that is kind of an update of the projects that are happening and what I'm planning to do for 2017. So recap, I'm gonna try to have a weekly vlog, whether it's a day in the life or a week in the life of things I'm doing as a work from home mom. And I'll be showing you different things I've been, I think, doing this last year, just showing you some different organizing, decluttering projects. And I will still do some entertaining videos to show you how I set up the table for whether a buffet or a dinner table for the different seasons and holidays and different parties.
Well, that was a lot of talking. I hope there's just so much to say, so many things that's been going on in my head, and I figured the best way to do that is to just share it in a vlog style instead of just sitting in front of the camera and talking. I don't know, I get a little bit conscious doing that, just talking to the camera. So I just want to move around and show you. I hope you guys like this video and this update. I will be celebrating my anniversary, so I'll probably show that whether it's on Instagram or here. And I will see you in the next video. If you're new to my channel, please subscribe. It's going to be a great 2017. And my phrase for 2017, by the way, is living light. So I got that from Light by Coco. Love her YouTube channel, love her Instagram. So my phrase for 2017 is living light. I'm excited for the year and to see what we can accomplish together. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye. Your love's so sweet.